This committee was formed to improve and enhance the compound of the Anglican High School so that we can eventually move towards advancing and improving and expanding the education curriculum. But first we must have a base. And so this immediate project is a small part of it, a part of the overall project. And this small part is the flat, which is the recreational area on the flat area on Tantine side. That nice green space that we have, and this is where we focus now to get that into a green playing field area. We are hoping that this would improve our sport readiness and sport preparedness, but also look at the big picture of sport working together with education to improve the overall capacity and capability of the students.
We have had the generosity of two stalwart corporate bodies in Grenada, Grenlec being one, and Republic Bank Grenada Limited, and their contributions to the projects is equal weight. And so we're very happy to have these two substantial donors. The second tier of donors we have is from the Fellowship of the St. John's Brothers Association in England. And the first contributor to the project is actually the Alumni Association of the Anglican High School, the New York chapter. We have other smaller contributors, but these four contributors are the main contributor that have helped us to realize this dream.